Remove activity from S2L location to S3LL location at NSO field has been successfully completed. And now, for GD3 barrel rig, semi-sub SR Wildcat, working at S3LL, then estimated will be completed at end of Q1 2023.
Yeah!